What is house bank and account ID? In this video, I'm going to explain about this. In my previous video, I have already explained what is bank master data and how to create one in SAP S/4HANA system. The link for them is already shared on the screen, and even you can find it in the description. So please check them out. Hi. And welcome to the channel. This is Muhammad Muzammil Khan, and I publish video regarding the SAP S/4HANA. So if you are interested, kindly subscribe my channel and stay connected for the latest and upcoming videos. As explained in my previous video about the concept of bank directory, which is a list of bank that contain the address and contact information of all the bank in the country, and it's maintained inside the SAP system. Now, from this list of bank, the bank from which your company code decided to deal with or to interact with, they have to create that bank as a house bank in SAP S/4HANA application. For that, they have to maintain some additional data for the combination of house bank and company code that include bank master data, which contain the address and contact information for the bank. And the other are communication data and DME and EDI, which stand for Electronic Data Interchange Partner Profile and Data Medium Exchange. So these are used for the integration of SAP with your bank system. Now, if your company decided to open an bank account in your house bank, they have to maintain certain additional data for the combination of house bank and account ID, which is maintained at company code level. That data contains the information for bank account like bank account number, account currency, and the GL account, which is your main bank GL account. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you found this informative. In my next video, I am going to demonstrate how to create the house bank and account ID in SAP S/4HANA system. So if you are interested, kindly stay connected and subscribe my channel. And please don't forget to like and share this video. Happy SAP learning.